हेलो फ्रेंड्स, इन टुडेज वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सी कंसाइज मैथमेटिक्स चैप्टर बैंकिंग एक्सरसाइज 2A क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 एंड पार्ट 1 ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर 6, राइट? सो लेट मी जस्ट रीड द क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट. सो क्वेश्चन इज सेइंग पुनीत हैज ए रिकरिंग डिपॉजिट अकाउंट इन द बैंक ऑफ बड़ौदा एंड डिपॉजिट रुपीज 140 पर मंथ, राइट? सो दिस मीन्स पुनीत इज सबमिटिंग और डिपॉजिटिंग 140 रुपीज पर मंथ इन बैंक ऑफ बड़ौदा. नाउ लेट्स सी फॉर हाउ मेनी ड्यूरेशन. सो नेक्स्ट इज सेइंग मंथ फॉर 4 years. ओके, सो दिस रिकरिंग डिपॉजिट अकाउंट इज फॉर 4 years, राइट? माइंड यू हियर 4 years वी नीड टू कन्वर्ट इन मंथ, राइट? नाउ नेक्स्ट इज सेइंग इफ ही गेट्स 8092 on maturity, that means this maturity value is 8092. Then question is asking find the rate of interest given by the bank, right? So this is question number 6 part 1, where is asking for the rate of interest. So to solve this kind of a question, we need to consider two kind of a formula. First formula is I is equal to P into NN plus 1 oblique 2 into 12 into R by 100. And the next formula which we are going to use is maturity value. So the formula for maturity value is maturity value of the recurring deposit is equal to total sum deposited plus interest on it, right? So let me just write the formula first for you and then we'll solve the question. So first formula is saying I is equal to P into N plus 1 oblique 2 into 12 into R by 100, right? And the next formula is maturity value is equal to total sum deposited, okay, plus interest on it. Now here if you see total sum deposit means what? Total sum deposit means the amount he has submitted every month, right? So let's say he deposited amount P. And of course that amount he is submitting for how many months? That is N here, right? Then interest, that is I. So we can also write maturity value is equal to P into N plus I, where P is the amount he is paying per month, N is the total number of months, and I is the interest amount. And here in this formula the remaining one is R, and R is the interest rate. Now let's try to see what are the things given in the question. So first is saying deposited rupees 140 per month, that is P is given. P is what? 140. Next he is saying month for 4 years, that means N is equal to what? 48 months. Okay, so basically I just converted 4 years into month. And then in question maturity value is also given, which is 8092, right? Now on the basis of this data, let's try to solve the question. So this will become I is equal to 140 into 48 into 48 plus 1 oblique 2 into 12 into R is what? We don't know. R oblique 100, right? 0 is 0, cancel. 12 into 24, 12 into 24 = 48 and 27 = 14, right? So this will become what? 7 into 4 into 49 oblique 10, and this is R. So if we solve this further, 49 into 28 so this will become 1372 R/10, and this is our I. Now if we see this formula, maturity value, so maturity value is equal to P into N plus I. So maturity value we already know, so that is 8092 is equal to P is what? P is 140 into N. N is what? 48. This is plus I. I is what? 1372 R/10. Right. So if we solve this further, 140 into 48, this will become 6720 plus 1372 R/10, and here is 8092. Further, if we solve this, this will become 8092 minus 6720 is equal to 1372 R/10. Further, if we solve 8092 minus 6720, this will become 1372 is equal to 1372 R/10. And then if we solve this further, R is equal to 1372 R/1372, and that will become 10. So here we can see rate of interest. Now here let me just write the answer. So the answer will be rate of interest is equal to 10% per annum, and that is your answer.